Good evening, judges. We are from GM Institute of Technology, Davangere. Our topic name is Eco-Friendly Biomedical Waste Incinerator System. Our guide is Mohammed Yasin sir, a assistant professor. Our theme is Swachh Bharat and Swasth Bharat. And I am Shreya Shravan, and the video who is making video is Aditya Kenji. Our project is consist of a furnace, a venturi scrubber, a sandbag filter, a gas filter, and a chimney. Let's start from the furnace. Actually, it is called incinerator. We have to feed the biomedical waste from the this opening. Here, the biomedical waste incinerator will be converted into fumes, and that fumes will travel from this hot air, and it will go to the venturi scrubber 1. Here, the venturi scrubber 1, here from the this one water tank, the water will flow from here and it will go to the and it will enter into the venturi scrubber, which is the water will be sprayed, and due to this spraying of the water, the particulate matter of the gas will combine with the water, and it will flow from here, and it will get collected in this tank. Here again, that air will go from here, and this is another venturi scrubber. In this one, the second combination of particulate matter and the gas will takes place. Here, the particulate matter with the water will comes from here, and it goes from the remaining gas, which is a fresh gas, but it means you can say that a less particulate gas, which comes from here, and it will go from here, and it is a stream. By this hot water to the steam by surrounding this pipe with the water pipe. The hot steam generated to the run the turbine. That steam can be used to generate the power by through the turbines. This hot air, which is still a polluted air, that will go from the gas filter. From this gas filter, the gases like carbon monoxide or other gases, that gases will be filtered from here, and the treated air gas that will come from here, and from the chimney it will goes up. Here there is one race filtration will be there. From this one, the particles, if any particulate matters are remaining in that one, or any gases are there, from here it will get completed, and it will go on to the atmosphere. It will go to the atmosphere. Let's start. We will see something. This one here is come here.
Start.
From this opening, we will feed the biomedical waste, and from here, the candles are going like this. The furnace, the fuels will be blown, and the gases will be blown. Here, from here, we will stay. From here, the gases will go from here and water. So in this one, the gases and water will be combined. So we need water also. So from here, there is a pump from which it pumps the water from here, and there is a equal pressure from both the sides. So here, water will start. As you can see, the motor is already started, and the water has come here, and it is going from here. So the water with this particulate matter, it is combined. Come in. It is get combined. Particulate matters and the water is get combined, and it will. And get combined, and it is collected in this one. So the water which combines with this one particulate matter, that water can again be we can use that water by using the sandbag filter. From this sandbag filter, as you can see, the different types of materials are used here. Aggregates from larger to the smaller. As this treated water from the sandbag filter, it is get collected into treated water, and that treated water again flows to the. So in this one, we can show that limited amount of water we can use again and again. So there is not a water scarcity is also it is not taking place. So from here, water and both the water will come. From here, so it will go from here. As you can see, our water model is like. Thank you.